I'm Pisces, this is Rogue Tarot. We're getting right into your reading today, see what is coming out for you, Pisces. Please note that this reading may or may not resonate. If it does not, that is okay. Please go to your other big three, whether that is your sun, moon, or rising or Venus signs. Hold on, guys, that card just like flew across the room. Where did that card go? Hold on, guys, because... Okay, the card that wanted to come out and just fly across the room was the Five of Swords. So, some shadiness might have came out. Clarify the Empress energy with the Nine of Wands. That has never happened. We have the Magician. Someone is trying to stand their ground over a relationship. Like, for some of you Pisces, you're dealing with someone that you know they're married or in another relationship, and they're just... defending themselves through tooth and nail. They're hiding something, right? Pisces, you sense it in your intuition. This is your override energy. For others of you, the person that you're with or can see yourself marrying or being in a long-term relationship, you feel like they're hiding something. You don't know what it is. Like, they're not telling you how they really feel. This could be you telling them how you feel about them, expressing your feelings. You know they feel the same, but you just want them to tell you that they love you, that they fall in love, you know, that they see long-term happiness with you. Like, you feel like if they don't let their guard down soon, you're kind of just going to either continue to be overwhelmed or know your worth and move on from this person, right? You're going to just stop defending your love for this person and kind of just go into hermit mode, right? Just slowly stop speaking to the person that you're dealing with because they're not expressing how... they feel, Pisces, you know, they're still with me here. So let's see what else comes out for my Pisces. Yeah, we have wealthy man. Someone could be hiding a relationship, or again, they're not expressing how they feel because they have a lot of money. They have great fortune. They could have had money from like their grandfather or inherited that. We have journey. They could have got a large inheritance from a death in the family as well. And they're struggling to speak up because they don't want to get used for their money. For some of you here, Pisces, you're going to come across great fortune. It could be due to a death in a family. This could have already happened here. And you're just trying to move on. Or you move to a new state and now you're meeting someone. You've met someone and they're still hiding something. So a lot of scenarios are coming out. You could be dealing with a Virgo, Gemini, or Libra right now. You could be waiting on someone to get out of a relationship. But also, I'm getting that you feel like this person is the one. Like, they make you really happy. This is what you have manifested for those who are not in a relationship. For those who person is not in a relationship, right? You've manifested this and... you feel like they're the one. Again, you could see long-term with them, but again, they're hiding something and you're trusting your intuition on this. Like, what is it? Because you feel like with the Five of Swords showing up twice, which is the Ten of Swords, that whatever they bring up to you, it's going to be an ending here. I feel like this is how they feel too. Like, whatever they're hiding, it's going to be like an automatic ending. It's going to be this tower moment that you're not expecting that's hitting you. It was my fault, but I blamed you. I wish I can take back my words. I'm afraid to contact you. I'm not available. Yeah. This person could have already ghosted you as well. This could be them, this Virgo, if you're dealing with one in the hermit mode. But I feel like this is in the near future where shit is going to be laid out and they're going to blame you and this is how they're going to feel. They wish they can take back their words because they see your worth. This could have already happened, Pisces. I just want to clarify this tarot moment. I feel like this reading is kind of all over the place just a little bit. Yeah. Someone's gonna hit that they're providing for someone long term, or they didn't tell you this, they waited to tell you this. That could be it as well. We have the Empress here, so they could have a child with someone that they've hidden, but it didn't work out. And it's like now you're like, how could you hide this from me? That could be what they're hiding as well. Could be dealing with the Scorpio again. They're just blocking their own happiness, which is you, because their guard is up from dealings that they had in the past. Judgment is in reverse, needs to make a decision. Let's see what this death card energy is about. The Scorpio energy, Hand of Cards. Take a chance, risk being strategic, options not showing hand. Yeah, gambling. They're not showing me the decision that they're going to make because they're blocking that. We have the Magician here, Two of Cups. Yeah, you see long term with this person, right? You know, I said that like two times, but you're not communicating for some of you, and you're just trying to figure out when. Why is the Two of Cups with the Magician here? It's like no matter if you're not speaking, you're going to manifest, new love, no matter what, Pisces. I'm getting by the full moon, which is in your sign on my birthday, September 20th, is when new love is going to come in no matter what here, next 2 weeks. We have faith, love is coming, surprise, invitation, meeting, or hesitation. So even if you're not talking to this person, you know, you're still going to get your worth. Because right now you feel like this past person, you feel like they've taken advantage of you emotionally, but you're going to get a brand new love here with the Two of Cups and the Ten of Pentacles. Someone that's going to be stable and very upfront with you. Someone who's not sneaky. Spirit is saying you deserve better. Stop holding on to this and get your wish fulfillment on your own. It's time to align your cups in a row so this new love can come in. And by doing so, it's letting your guard down. Being happy about just being single and having your independence, living in your light and your element. And once you do, it's going to attract Cupid's arrow here. It's going to strike you, right? But there's some healing that you still need to do that still could potentially be released around the full moon on September 20th, right? The world isn't going to turn until you realize your worth and know that you can get the commitment that you deserve. Spirit is saying that you just have to go into hermit mode to figure this out. So the world can turn, you choose your path, and once you choose your path, the love of your life is going to be right here. But right now, these cards are in reverse because there's still healing that you need to do on this past love. This could also be just you hiding your feelings, disappointed that things didn't turn out the way you wanted them to turn out with this person that you expected to be with. Yeah, they were only giving you little with the Page of Cups and with the Page of Cups here. I just want to see with this Queen of Swords energy in reverse, any advice for Pisces? Because you're still, you need to release. There's still anger that's sitting there. And again, like I said, you know, Spirit is saying to get your cups in a row here with that Nine of Cups. We have the two Nines, Nine of Cups and the Nine of Pentacles here. And there's a cycle that's trying to be completed, but you haven't been able to release this, which is why the Wheel of Fortune is in reverse, Pisces. So it's saying to release this. Learn this lesson and what happened. You know, radical acceptance and surrender can help you let go so that you can have boundaries, you know, and move on to this next chapter in your life. You know, open your heart a little bit. Right now is in reverse because you're angry, which is understandable. I mean, this is rough feelings that are coming out. Yep, a new love is coming in. A new love, a recommitment to love is developing. Remorse. Someone feels badly for the way they treated you, but, you know, you're getting the last laugh here. We have not today, not dealing, hurt, avoiding a conversation, called boundaries, still angry and mass. Yeah. Not showing true feelings, type, personal life, pretend, delude, gaslighting. Definitely hiding how they feel. Is there anything else this person wants to say that Pisces needs to release here? Finding out the truth crushed me. Yeah, for some, they could have had a child here, and my life is not together as it seems. So even if it seems like they're traveling, having all this money here, you know, don't believe the hype. They're really not happy. So many things remind me of you. And I regret lying to you. Yeah, I knew exactly what I was doing. So, that's a lot, you know. I'm telling you, move on and release this. This is your two main things right now. Release this so you can get the new love that you deserve. I'm just going to clarify this Knight of Cups and the Two of Wands. Yeah. Think about the past a lot, not taking a risk. Yeah, there's a new soul connection that's trying to come in. Aries, someone who's going to be mature, stable on your level here. But again, you're not pouring this cup into yourself. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say earlier, get those cups in a row, become this queen again, and make this decision that you're going to move on to this new beginning. But you're literally looking at the past where there's new opportunities, there's an emperor coming your way, but you're thinking about the past, Six of Cups, not thinking about this new risk, this new beginning that's trying to come in. So therefore, these cups are going to be in a reverse when it comes to this divine masculine energy, soulmate energy here, right? Any other advice for this Queen of Cups, Ace of Pentacles, and the Six of Swords? Children are important to this partnership. Unavailable. This person is unable to give you for is that I can't even talk. This person is unable to give you all you deserve if the child is involved. We have go slow, take time to get to know each other. Once you come across this Emperor here, then yeah, integrity. You have to question that. Does the situation align with your values and morals? Especially if this person just won't tell you how they feel or hiding another relationship, hiding a secret baby. This doesn't align with your morals, Pisces. It's time to release this person and have this new love that's trying to come in. And once it does come in, go slow, because this Knight of Cups energy can turn around. This Emperor is here wanting this same commitment that you do. It's just you have to be able to release what's past energy, because what's happening is it's going to lower your vibration, and this divine masculine is sitting here in a higher vibration soulmate energy waiting on you. So it's time to heighten your vibration here, Pisces. All right, I'm gonna leave it there, guys, and have a wonderful week.